5 of the Christmas Adventure Calendar. I'm your host, Rocky2815, but please just call me Rocky. Now, if you have not watched the previous episode, link in the description, because day 4 is one day late, because I have just finished recording day 4, and I am now recording day 5, because I had a bit of a problem on the 4th of December, like I said in the last video, so I was not able to record, so, yes, also, in day 4, I said we were going to build a snowman, but we did not. You might think we built the snow golem thing, but I thought we'd build a proper snowman, because I think that's what we're actually meant to do, but, so yeah, let's go and do that. Christmas ends, you need to build presents for your friends. Task 5. Build each other presents. Oh yeah, I forgot, this is like almost a multiplayer map. Present. Build. Oh, this is for the Advent calendar. Oh, it's expecting us to build, like, well, we're not going to actually take those supplies because of a mod I've got installed. So, let's use the mod. So, I shall meet you all back at base and I'll have all the materials I need for the presents I'm going to make. Okay, everybody, I'm back. I've got all the presents, so let's see what they are. Simon's first Jaffa Cake, Simon's first TNT, so obviously for York's car, Simon. A Sipsco dirt block for Sips, a grass block for most of Mojan, a pilot's cap for Sheen to remind him of Feed the World, a Harry Potter wand for Syndicate, Lewis's diamond sword, Jerry the Slime, Spawn egg can, whatever you call it, a butter ingot for Skyder's Minecraft, a sea fish for sea nanas, the golden dragon sword for me, green tea for Professor Green Tea, and this guy that I can read the name of, let it. Oh no, it didn't exactly do it correctly, but never mind. Let it blow snowflake, because he's the one who did the parody of Let It Go called Minecraft Let It Blow. We've got some sunglasses for Toby. We've got a Never Star for Duncan from his Tech It series. We've got a Notch Apple for Notch. An Iron Horse Armor for Jeb. The Great Sapling for Martin. A piece of Lapis Lazuli for Martin also. So, I shall wrap up all of these presents, and I will wrap up one of them so you can see how the Christmas craft mod actually works. So you will need paper and string in a formation like this, and the block or item of your choosing, and it will become a Christmas present. So once I have wrapped all these up, I shall be back. Okay, everybody, I made a slight slip up, and I forgot to put the gift for today in the calendar before I ended the video, so I'm going to slip this in, this bit in, before I the last part of the video where we put down the presents and say goodbye. So let us put the fifth item in. So now we have got a fish, a piece of red wool, a steak, a gingerbread man, and an axe. And was this even supposed to be for day one? I think it was, but for some odd reason, like this one, it actually has SF5 on, which I presume means for day 5, you know. But anyway. I shall see everybody when I place down the presents in the past / future time paradox I have just created. Okay, everybody, welcome to the final part of the video. All the presents are wrapped. So, let us put them under the Christmas tree. Some sort of redstone down here. I better not mess the redstone up. Speech there. Hop back in. Actually, I'm not going to break it. I'll just stick this piece of... I'll just keep the pieces of wool in my inventory. So we get rid of all these pieces of wool, and we just pop down the Christmas presents while listening to some lovely music. That is all for today, so thank you everybody for watching day 5 and tuning for day 6 coming to you on a YouTube site near you very soon. So remember to favorite, like, share, and if you like more awesome video content, please subscribe also. And until next time, stay golden, stay frosty, and stay warm, because it's winter, of course. And until next time, bye-sies.